Hi, this is Topher with Winning WP. In this video, we're going to answer the question, what is Squarespace? The short answer is that Squarespace is a tool to help you build a website. But the cool part is that it's all right inside your browser. You don't need to download anything. And the tool uses drag and drop technology. So it's super easy to build. Let's take a look. This is the Squarespace page, and in the top right, I'm going to click Login. Now, you can create an account for free, and you can build your site for free, but no one will be able to see it until you pay the fees. We'll take a look at those in just a minute. Now, once you log in, they will suggest that you build a website. Alternatively, you could look at domain names. If you already have one, then we can get right to the websites. We can click this plus right here or the Create a Site button up here. Now, the way Squarespace works is that you start with a template and then change it to make it your own. But the first thing they do is ask some questions to help narrow down your template options. What is the purpose of your site? Mine is a business site. Now, click this arrow. And the first one they recommend is called Harris, but there are others. I'm going to choose Bryant simply because I like the way it looks. Alternatively, you could browse through all of these different categories, but I'm going to click Get Started on Bryant, and we'll click Start. And here's our site. Now on the left, we can work on pages, design, commerce, etc. If you want to edit something in here, you simply double-click it and change it. So I'm going to edit my site title. And there we are. We could optionally add a logo and a browser fave icon. That's the little icon that shows in the tab here at the top. And optionally, a social sharing logo. But once this is done, we'll click Save. If we want to change the text in the middle of the page, then we click it and choose Edit. And it zooms out like this. Now we can change this text. And we can change this text. We'll just change it a tiny bit. And we could put in different pictures with our gallery by clicking Edit. And when I'm done, I click Save. If we want to edit this text, then we click this banner link. And it first takes us to the media for the background of this section. But if we click the Basic tab, then down here you can see Rustic Modern Living Steps from downtown, view availabilities. And we can change this and click Save. And there we are. We could also manage the sections on this page. We could add a section at the top here, or we could remove this section. We can add one between these two, or remove this one, and so on and so forth. So you can add whole new sections to your page just by clicking a button. So as you can see, we can build a website just by clicking the right buttons and editing the right text. Now I mentioned you can't go live until you pay. If we go back to squarespace.com, at the top it has pricing. And you can build a personal site for just $12 a month. A business site is only $18. And comes with many more features. Our question for this video is, what is Squarespace? As I showed you in the review, Squarespace is a site for building websites, but it does it right in the browser, so it's super easy. If you're interested in your own website and you don't want to pay someone else to do it, give Squarespace a shot. If you'd like even more great content, check out winningwp.com and also subscribe to this YouTube channel.